Do they attack you? Are you mean? Oh, God! Did you see that? Holy crap. What's going on, everybody? Grandma's favorite grandson, Jackie D here. I got some Stranded Deep gameplay for you today. If you're new to my channel, you probably don't know that I actually did a little bit of a series on this game when it first... Oh my God, that's loud. Why is the music so loud? Oh, how do we turn it down? Audio. Oh my gosh. Master volume. Music. Lower the music, please. Holy crap. That was so loud. Okay. Apply. All right. Sorry about that, guys. But like I was saying, if you're new to the channel, I already did this... I can't even speak right now. Oh, that music threw me off. Anyways, I did this a little small series on this game when it first came out. But since then, it has had a lot of updates, and it just updated not too long ago, about a couple days ago. So that's why we're going to be getting into it. I kind of relearned the game. Hopefully some of the stuff is a little bit the same, and I can kind of fill it in. So let's go ahead and start this off right now. Go into new game. All right, we're on our plane here. Should we skip the intro? No, I think I'll let you guys see the intro. Okay, it's a little bit different than when I first played it. Before, I used to go through a little bit of tutorial. I guess that doesn't seem the case on this one. Oh, I hope that's not too loud for you guys. Oh, when is this plane gonna crash? Okay. Okay, we're underwater. How do we swim out? Why does it sound like bats in here? Are there bats in here? Sound like bats that there were. Maybe the bats brought down the. What's this? Life raft. Oh my God. Huh. Well, the raft was a lot easier to find before. Okay. All right, we're on the raft. Okay, we're ready to start. So, looks like a small island there, and there's another larger island over there. Let's check out the closest one so far. Hold E to interact. All right. Let's go ahead and... I gotta tell you, the game actually looks a lot nicer. All right. Whatever happened to the paddle? Are we just kind of scooting the raft along? We're just using our hands, maybe? I don't know. Guess we're going to figure it out. So, anyways, the update that was in this... Oh, can we get out of the raft, please? Oh, wow. Oh, look. Check out. That's a cool animation on the shadow. Before, everything was just kind of floating. Can we still drag things? Okay, yeah, we can still drag our raft up. So, just like every other survival game, we're just going to go ahead and start gathering stuff. Go pick up... Oh, wow. Did you see that? Q to drop. Cool, that's a cool grabbing animation. Oh, it's kind of like Rust. Can I swing this thing? Can't throw it. Okay, let's go ahead and pick up some of this wood. Oh, wow, we just snatched up a log with our hands. All right. Okay, so we're going to gather some resources. What's this tree? Quawawa fruit. Cool. I guess that's food. All right, let's go into our inventory. I think it's tab. Okay, cool. There's a backpack. And we got our driftwood log, rocks, and the fruit. All right, so F, check our watch. It is 86 degrees, 12 the afternoon, and 0 days survived. Cool. So we're going to left click. Looks like we're doing pretty good on stats right now. So... What has changed in this game is the crafting. And what the heck is that? What is that? Oh, there's a boar. What? Oh my God, this game has changed so much. Okay, so the game updated and they said they had boars, but I didn't know you were gonna run right into them. I wonder, did they attack you? I don't know. And I think there's snakes too, so we're gonna have to be careful. So young palm thing, how do I pick you up? All right, let's go. Let's see what we can craft. I think C is crafting menu. stone tool. Okay, that's what we need. We're gonna need a stone tool. Let's craft that up. What the heck? Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. So we craft it and then just pick it up. Let's just go through our rock like that. I don't like that. How do I... Oh, okay, cool. All right, where's that stone? Okay. So we got our stone tool. I think maybe this is what we're going to use to harvest some stuff. And... Sweet. I don't know what the heck... What the heck? Oh my god, the birds. Something just screamed at me. I was like, what the heck? All right. Let's see. Let's go into our crafting again. Let's see what else we can craft. What's new? Okay, axe. That's been there. Spear. That's been there. A bow and arrow. What do we need for a barrel and arrow? Ooh, maybe we can kill that boar. Stick and lashings. Okay, so one stick, one lashing. We get a bow and arrow, and oh, that might get expensive, friends. Look. So we need a stone tool and a stick. Well, anyways, first thing we're probably gonna need is a water source, maybe, right? Okay, here we go, water still. Okay, you need four rocks, a tarp, and a bucket. Okay, so we're gonna have to look for some buckets, obviously, because we need to get our water situation. What is this? Water. A water collector. Okay, basic fresh water collector that can be used to boil salt water from one container and collect the fresh water runoff into another container. Oh, that's awesome. So we need a fire spit, eight sticks, holy crap, one tarp, and five lashings. Okay, maybe we'll make one of those. That's cool. Maybe we won't worry about the still. A hobo stove. What's a hobo stove? Awesome, it's a fire pit. Oh, it's like our own grill. Cool, we're definitely gonna have to get one of those. What's a barrel scrap? I don't know where we get anything. What else can we craft? Building, okay. A hammer is required and needs to be equipped. So I guess I can't unlock these until I get a hammer? Oh, crap. Wait. Oh, there's a hammer right there. Sweet. Wood stick, rock, and okay, obviously we're gonna need rocks and we're gonna need lashings. So I guess we're gonna get, what the heck? Those freaking birds. So obviously we're gonna need, oh, wild potato plant. Okay, cool. We're just gonna chop these young palm tree things down and get lashings from that. Before they used to have yucca bushes. I wonder if they still have yucca trees. Oh, sticks, we need sticks. Okay, let's go ahead and more rocks. And another stick. Okay. Oh, another rock. And a tarp. Sweet. Okay, so we got that tarp that we're looking for. Go ahead and get some more lashings. And is the sun starting to go down already? Holy crap. That sucks. Okay. Get more of these leaves. How many of these leaves do we need for lashings? Okay, lashings, fibrous. Okay, we can make one right now. Okay, so let's go ahead and look it. It's a floating. And then you drop it. I don't know why it just doesn't go right into your inventory. But, oh well, I didn't make the game. So we got one lashing. We can make a bow and arrow with that. Go ahead and look, crab. Crab. Hello, crab. Ugh. Ugh. Die, crab. Can you kill the crab? What the heck? More crabs. Well, before you used to be able to kill these pretty easy. Huh. Guess I can't now. So we got a lashing. I wonder if we can go ahead and craft a knife, because we're going to need that. Okay, stone tool and wood sticks and okay, we got that. Let's go ahead and craft our knife. Okay, bam, there we go. Snatch that up. Oh, no, we can get some of those crabs. This will be easier to get the lashings. Yeah, we don't have to chop it down so much. Sweet. There we go. Now we're in business. All right. What else? More lashings. Oh, another fruit. Okay, we're not going to chop you down. It doesn't even give you the option to chop that down. That's good. Another rock. A ficus. Okay, these are trees. I guess when we need more sticks, we can chop that down. Yes. Lashings. Lashing is key. Okay. Oh, here's the yuccas. Sweet. They actually look like yucca plants now. Oh, wow. She was. It gives you a lot of leaves. Sweet. Let's go ahead and pick all you up. All my lashing makers up. Oh, wait. All right, cool. All right, well, let's explore. Oh, there's. There's a boar. Oh, more rocks. Lovely rocks. Sweet, man. So, we got some more sticks. We'll gather up all these sticks. Because we're going to have to make a fire and a pit. Seems like things are going to need lashings and sticks this whole time. Where should we put our house? Right here? That's a good spot. Good a spot as any, right? Somewhere flat like this. Yeah, man. This looks good. What the heck? Did they attack you? Are you mean? Oh, God! Did you see that? Holy crap. Oh, man. He looked like he charged me, and then he ran away. Oh, it was thanks to my ninja flexes. Reflexes. All right. So we got these on. Okay, let's check our inventory. Oh, these things stack up a little bit. You got backpack, tarp. All right, so we need to put down a water thing. Oh, wait, I don't even have a bucket. Not good. I think where should I put a fire pit, though? Right here in the middle? Or is that going to be too much? Maybe right here. We'll make our camp right here. What else can we craft? A shelter. Okay, so we need 3 sticks, 4 palm leaves. So we are going to have to chop down a palm tree and 1 lashing. And we can make a shelter, which is a basic shelter used for sleeping and saving progress. Nice. All right. So I guess we're going to need an axe then. Stone tool, stick, and lashings. Okay, so let's go ahead and craft up some lashings. I got 12 of those, so I can probably craft up 3. Oh, we gotta craft these, like, they should give us, like, a quantity. Then we can just, it's kind of annoying. I just want quantity of it. Oh, what else? Stone tool, we need another one of these. Oh, yeah, that's going to get annoying. They need to change that, I think. What was I going to make? A shelter? Or an axe? Oh, that's what I was going to make. I need an axe. Oh, I need 2 of these. Oh, great. Okay, so craft that. And can we craft an axe? Yes, we can. Sweet. There we go. All right, now we can go ahead and chop down, look, crab. Hello, crab. Crab doesn't die. Okay, we need a palm tree. Get more lashings. We're gonna chop down this palm tree. Oh my gosh, it's gonna get really dark. It's gonna get really dark here, friends. I hope you guys are going to still be able to see this or not. Timber! Boom! Oh, it dropped. What did it drop? It dropped some stuff. Oh, that's cool. Hey, can we still drag a tree like we're... Oh, yeah. We're the most buff guy in the world. Oh, yeah. Just drag a tree wherever I want. Okay. I think we get the tops. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure you guys can see that. Look at this thing. That's crazy. So bright. It's like we just traveled in time, you know, back to the computer age of when the computers first started coming out. These were like the screensavers. My God, how long does it take to get... Oh, shoot. Okay, palm frond. Any more palm fronds? Oh, that was a log.
Oh, we're just gonna carry logs with us. Oh, wow, this looks awesome. Look at that. Holy crap, I gotta get a screenshot of this. Oh yeah, the knife. Wait, let's empty it. Screenshot. Oh yeah, that is awesome. That's gonna be the screenshot, I think, that we need. Stick, another stick. Oh, shoot. Can I hit anything with a stick? No, I can't. Okay. Where was our camp gonna be? Over here. Right. In the shadows. Okay, so let's go ahead and drop this down. I didn't expect... Oh, crate. What the heck? I gotta get all these sticks. Okay, I didn't think the game was gonna throw us into darkness so fast. So we're gonna need some, at least that moonlight gives off a lot of light. That's awesome. So we chop down a tree. Let's make a shelter. Wait. Crafting. Okay, there we go. We'll make a shelter. I need one more lashing. Alright. There we go. Oops. Wrong button. And we can make a shelter now. Cool. All right, where are we going to put this bad boy? Between these rocks, maybe. So the wind doesn't get us. Wow, it doesn't give me a lot of options. Right by the water. maybe we'll do it right here. Right by this rock. There we go. Nice shelter. Cool. So we got a place to sleep for the night. Let's interact. Okay, so this is where we can save the game. Let's go ahead and save our progress right there. Bang. Cool. So we got that. And it says we can sleep. Are we tired? No, we're not tired. I wonder if we can sleep the whole night away, though, just 'cause, right? We are getting thirsty. Okay, we're gonna need to, let's try this out. Let's try and sleep. Maybe it'll bring us morning, then you guys can probably see better. Okay, still dark. Huh, well, the moon was over there. Now it's over there. Okay, so that means the sun's going to be rising up that way. Cool. So that means that's going to be west, and that's east. Right on. Still dark, though. Holy crap, you can't even see my shelter. All right, well, let's see what we got going. Holy crap! Did you see that? Look at our thirst. Oh, man, we're in trouble, friends. We are in trouble. I think sleeping just kind of killed my thirst there. I knew we should have got some water. Oh, okay, look, the sun's rising. It's getting a little bit lighter. Holy crap! Okay, so, I wonder if you can still drink coconuts? And that, oh, don't we have fruit? I wonder what the fruit does. Fruit. One serving. Does that do anything for our thirst? See that again. Yes, gave us up another bar. Sweet. Holy crap. It's bright now. Oh, let's go check out the sunrise. What's that look like? Oh, crap. Okay. So bright. All right, well, let's get out our knife. And yeah, we're gonna need to get a, oh wow, look at more rocks. Were all these here, or did they just kind of pop up when we slept? Did they respawn? I wonder if the rocks respawn. Okay, now that I see this in the daytime, I don't think putting our tent right there was was a good idea. All right. What was I going to do? The water thing, because we need to get water. Oh, I don't even have a bucket, though. All right, let's explore a little bit more. Maybe I get some coconuts. Oh, there's a crab. Hello, Mr. Crab. I don't think you give off any juice. Is there a coconut up there? Yeah, there is. Oh yeah, we can still climb trees. Look, just like a monkey. Look it. We can still climb trees. All right, so coconuts. Grab all those. All right, and be careful not to fall down, because I know that you usually would kill us if we would fall down there before. So pretty sure it might have the same effect. Okay, coconuts. Do I have them? Yes. Okay, we're gonna drop you there. Drop. What? Where are you going? Take out my knife. I'm gonna chop into this coconut. There we go. Okay, now it's a drinkable coconut. Sweet. Let's look at our watch. Okay, we got 4 bars. How much did it give us to drink in? Nice. All right, we're almost full with that. Okay, so cool. So coconuts are still good. I wonder if you could still... Before, you could, like, crack these in half. I wonder if it still works like that. Yes, it still works like that. Okay, so we have food now. And, all right. Let's go ahead and... Are we hungry? Nah, we'll go ahead and save that then. Yeah, we'll save that. But at least we got these coconuts. Let's go ahead and grab them. That's be for our water. Awesome. This is awesome. All right, we're doing big things right now. Driftwood logs. What else can I make? So we got our water situated with the coconuts anyways. This thing here, I need buckets. Let's go a little, let's explore. Maybe I'll find a bucket somewhere. Let's run around here. Haven't really explored the island that much. Just got here. Since it showed up and it was like already noon. It should start you off in the morning. I don't know why they didn't. Lots and lots of rock. Oh, look at the boars. Do they attack you? I don't know. Doesn't seem like to be hostile. That's good. Okay. There's a barrel thing over here. Any sharks? I don't really want to mess with any sharks, but in case I have to. Looks like a... I know there was like things in the little shipwreck stuff. That looks like something might be buried over there. I have a knife. I wonder if sharks will mess with me when I have a knife. Should I go swim over there? I don't know. Seems pretty close. Let's do it. Screw it. If I die in the first episode, oh well. We'll just restart. Oh my god, it's gone. Okay. Anything of interest here? Ooh, there's a case. What we got? Oh, crap. What did I just grab? I don't know. Get some air. There was a hard case there. I know we found something. Oh, there's another one. Sweet. What's in here? It's empty. Okay, so there was 2 hard cases. That's empty. All right, let's swim back before our shark comes and gets us. Looks like we can swim faster underwater. All right. Let's see what we grabbed. A piece of cloth. What do you do with that? What do you do with cloth? Let's see. Maybe make a bandage. Oh, you do. Well, cloth and a duct tape. Okay. Well, that's pretty good. It means we can be bleeding or something like that, I guess, when a shark bites us. Okay. Let's go back to our spot. Well, I'm already over here. Where's my knife? Hopefully we can find a bucket or something. If not, we're gonna have to go over there to that place. What the heck? Oh man, these boars. Too bad, like, buckets just didn't wash up on shore or something like that. Oh, I can't grab any more rocks. That sucks. Any more hard cases over there? Doesn't look like it. Another tarp, though. Let's go ahead and grab you. I wonder if everything's kind of like respawns. Because that was a tarp. What is that? What the heck? Is that a snake? Oh, crap, that's a snake. Oh, yeah. Let's leave you alone. I don't want to try and... Can you kill the snake? Yeah, let's how about we leave that guy alone? At least we know he's there. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh, he's right by our camp. Holy crap. Oh, no. I didn't see any buckets, so we're not going to be making a bucket. What's this? Oh, the tree stump. Oh, there's the coconuts. Okay, we'll go ahead and grab some coconuts. Okay, well, looks like the episode's going a little bit long. I'm probably going to go ahead and wrap this up right here. Kind of figuring out the game a little bit, friends. And I know, I'm sorry the first part was a little bit dark, but we made our shelter there. We were able to save the game. I should save it again now. Got us some good stuff. Got two tarps, coconuts. Took care of our thirst and some of this cloth. So the game hasn't changed that much. Little bit of the other things that we can get into that I want to get into is whatever these things are. Oh, rafts. You can build rafts now. Sweet. Look at this. Oh, we're going to have to find some tires, man. And we're definitely going to build the rafts. But anyways, I'm going to wrap this up, guys. Thanks for watching. And if you liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Show your support. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.